Hello everyone, here's a Ryobi MTD 29cc 4-stroke that I'm going to convert for RC airplane use. Well, these things are quiet too, man. Carburetor has no adjustments on it, so I'm going to have to put another carburetor on it. A two-needle valve carburetor, probably off of a Ryobi 31cc two-stroke engine. And I've got to cut the aluminum off the front of it. Let's see. I made a back plate for it. A prop adapter. Hey, this thing here is going to be really cool. Like I say, the carburetor have no adjustment deals on it at all. And it really won't run good like that unless you got the breather box on them with a breather element. So, kind of running lean like it is. But once I put a two-needle carburetor on it, I'll be able to adjust it out and it'll work perfect. I didn't clean this carburetor that was on it either, so I think it's been sitting up about a year and a half when I got it, but anyway, man, it'll be up and going here for a while with a better carburetor. But it hand starts really easy. It's weird that every third stroke that it has compression, I'm not used to that. But anyway, there you have it, folks. I'll document it as I convert it, and you'll see it all on YouTube. Thank you for watching.